How you doing, guys? Psycho Boy UK here again for you today. Just a quick video again. Another recent purchase that I got today is Need for Speed Most Wanted Limited Edition on the PS3. This game is like gold dust to get at the moment, particularly where I live. It's sold out absolutely everywhere. I've been trying to get hold of it for about a week or so now, and I actually found it in a video rental place, brand new, for £20. So I picked that up, and it's less. That's more than half price off the game, because it retails about £45, so I got it for £20. The limited edition, it comes with the Porsche Carrera 911S and the Maserati Gran Turismo MC Stradale. It's early access to that, but it's more than likely everybody's got it now, and comes with 4 hours of double speed points. I assume that's their online XP system, and it also and the code for that is on the back of this little piece of paper here for advertising for FIFA and stuff. That's it there. Obviously, I'm not going to show you the code because, well, yeah, for obvious reasons. But yeah, so I tried the demo, loved the demo, and I thought I'd pick up the game as soon as I could get it. All the other previous Need for Speed games, this one included, apart from Hot Pursuit, have been absolute garbage. The Need for Speed games went downhill after Pro Street, I felt, but when Criterion took on the series, brought out Hot Pursuit, they brought it back basically from the brink, which was epic. So yeah, guys, it's Need for Speed Most Wanted added to the collection. I will do a video review of this along with Uncharted 3 in the near future. So please keep it peeled. If you don't see a video from me before, have a great Christmas and a good New Year, and I hope you get everything you want. Comment, rate, subscribe, and we'll see you again soon.